I want to show you the differences between a couple of decorative stitches on my baby lock ballad. Right here, I'm in the decorative stitches. There's a category 6 and a category 7. Let me go into 6. You look at these stitches, I cannot adjust the width or the length or shift it over. But if I go into number 7, look here. I can adjust the width, the length, and shift it over, even adjust the tension. So as you're looking in here and thinking, oh no, what do I do? Go here and you can adjust them.